speaker must be full of mud. Can't hear sh**.
Where I was lined up when I bumped it. Yeah, see if you can get a little bit further this way.
I got that way.
Yeah, you gotta get over this rock first. And kind of got a little bit further this way, put our tire on this rock because it's steeper over there, and then just bumped it from there. That's exactly where we were though. Yeah, right there. You're a lot lower than we are. Come on back, but are you going to try to go all the way over there? It's this tire that won't get over that rock right there. Slick. You want to winch it? No need to break anything. It's just the ground clearance. You got the purse now. Maybe. I'm sure Brian will get off it with his ground clearance. That's all it was. I think people heard that at Windrock.
Yeah.
I was looking on the map. This place ain't far from Colmont.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. Well, that was fun. This is the George Winter Trail. Those who ride this trail keep the mud flying and the drink a beer in his name.
Wonder if maybe that's how he... That's good.
Yeah, let's keep it going. You want the purse, Jessica?
Nope.
Rules are rules.
I mean, the rules are skewed anyway. But somebody had to make it through the part you winched on before.
I told you we could have voted on it. We knew it wouldn't last very long anyway.
This is the only lot real earning or fishing.
Ryan got it dirty. Looks good on there, Jessica.
Yeah.
Perfect.